Well, now it's cooking time. Heating up a bit of lasagna. And I'm staying at a hostel here in Malmö. It's one of the nicest hostels I've been on. First, we were in a room. There were about 20 people sleeping in bunkers. A lot of snoring, a lot of heat, not much oxygen. But now I'm in a private room. Much more quiet, much more comfortable, much nicer. You can open a window there, very nice. But then on the 8th of July, I will get an apartment, which we'll have for 2 months. And we can relax finally a bit and settle down and find a permanent apartment in peace and quiet. Been here a little over one month and one day. And this is the third place we've been on, staying at. So it's getting a bit tired. Good to get a home, even though just for 2 months, and find the right one. But take care. And I'll let you know more soon. Bye-bye.